Terra-SharkTV. I was baiting my live trap because I try to keep the raccoons away from my quail and from my koi. And I noticed that since I hadn't caught some in a while, some of the food was getting taken care of by some soldier fly larvae. What a nice quail snack. Let's get a handful and give it to them. They're all creeping through my fingers and stuff. Ugh.